My name's Shannon Treblefack, and I went to Ancaster High School in Ancaster, Ontario. I'm in the Veterinary Technology program, and I'm finishing up my first year. I really like that we have a colony of animals right here. There's a lot of hands-on learning with the program. That we do have large animals right here on campus. It's a great opportunity to interact with them, and then just in general, a lot of the programs, the courses are pretty fascinating. My favorite is probably anatomy and medical exercises is a course that you get to really do a lot of hands-on with the animals. So I really enjoy that kind of thing. Also, courses like animal behavior have a lot of interesting subjects as well that you can apply to your career. Mm-hmm. Ridgetown campus, in general, everyone's really friendly here, great instructors, great people. Everyone's just really open and friendly, and there's really an atmosphere of wanting to help you succeed. And then just the community in general, I do live off campus in town, and it's just a nice small community. It's very conducive to being able to study. But there's also things going on in the community that you can get involved in. And yeah, it's just a general nice place to live. So here at the campus, we've had the opportunity to work with the dogs and cats that are in our colony, as well as rats and birds that we have in the colony as well. And then we've worked with large animals. We've worked with the horses, pigs, and the cows that are on campus here. And then we've also had the opportunity to go off campus to work with sheep. In general, I know the program here has had a great reputation out in the industry. It's where I wanted to come, and I just feel honored to have been accepted, and I'm enjoying every moment of it so far. They're really preparing us well here for our future careers in the vet industry, and I'm just happy I chose this school.